With colder weather forcing students to remain inside school, coupled with COVID-19 restrictions limiting activities, Christ the King Regional School students are still breaking a sweat. Health and phys ed teacher Matthew Silvestri has come up with dance and yoga activities that all levels of students can take part in while maintaining social distancing and other COVID-19 precautions to keep students safe and healthy.
So when we're inside, it's either typically they have to be stationary, obviously, because we can't move around. Just like when they're in their classroom, they stay at their desk. Down here, if you look around, we have cones or little spots out, so they know to come pick up one of those and take a seat. They're all 6 feet apart. And today we are doing a hip hop dance video. So we have a tutorial on the screen. I'll be pausing it, helping them out with the steps, and it should be fun.
From Haddonfield, I'm Dave Hernandez for the Catholic Star Herald.